In tonight's Crime Watch 10, Daryl Shouse, the Terre Haute detail shop owner who pleaded guilty to corrupt business practice, has been sentenced to 6 years home detention. He also pleaded guilty to dealing a controlled substance. Following home detention, Shouse will serve 2 years on formal probation. This is a case that dates back to 2012. Police say Shouse was buying stolen goods from his detail shop.